Slowly but surely, the 356 SC is coming together for its debut in Chattanooga in just a few weeks. It's going to be a real nice little project as we now have instruments in place. We've been doing some painting of the underside of the car as well, engine bay and so forth. And even though it looks like it's got a long way to go, it's really in its final assembly stage here at Bowman Vintage Restoration.